And this is the solar bread I cooked today.